a stunning judgment from the Honorable High Court of Delhi. In the present case, the petitioner, Steel Corp Private Limited, challenged the seizure of cash amounting to 65 lakh from the residential premises of the director of the petitioner on 4/3/2021. This is the core issue. The issue is whether seizure of cash from the residential premises is valid under the provisions of the GST Act. So, Honorable High Court held that seizure of cash as taxpayer, Delhi High Court upholds the seizure of cash as taxpayer voluntarily deposited the balance GST interest and penalty. So, this is the heading from the tax scan website. So, the petitioner Steel Corp Limited challenged the seizure of the cash from one of the director. But surprisingly, the Honorable High Court took a stand that once the dealer is voluntarily pay the penalty at the rate of 15%, this is the main ingredient of the judgment. Once the petitioner ready to pay and avail the benefit of restriction of penalty to the extent of 65%, 15%, then again he cannot come for a proper relief. This is the judgment of the Honorable High Court. So the division bench of consisting of Justice Naveen Chawla and Justice Manmohan, and division bench held that assessee can, by making a voluntary deposit of tax, interest and penalty, and avail the benefit or restriction of penalty to only 15% of such tax. This is the core issue. Avail the benefit or restriction of penalty to only 15% of such tax. In the present case, the petitioner availed of this remedy and based thereon, proceedings against the petitioner arising out of the search and seizure activities carried out on 4/3/21 were closed. This is the concluding pair of the judgment, last pair of the judgment. The Honorable High Court held that based on the remedy availed by the petitioner, the search and seizure activities carried out on 4/3 were closed. This was also informed to the petitioner while impugned letter dated 24/9/2021 of the respondents. So, petitioner, having availed of the relief, cannot now turn around and challenge the said proceedings. So, dear friends, be careful. Once you go for 15% penalty, that is concessional rate of penalty and benefit or restriction of penalty, then you cannot go for any other relief under the provisions of any other act. This is the judgment from the Honorable High Court of Delhi. So, finally, in principle, they did not touch upon the subject of seizure of cash, whether it is valid or not, because it is already refunded to the petitioner. So, the division bench is not ready to give any judgment on the seizure of cash issue, because cash was already returned and the dealer availed the benefit of 15% of the penalty. Hence, no other relief. We cannot claim any other relief from the Honorable High Court. This is very stunning judgment from the Honorable High Court of Delhi in the case of Steel Corp Private Limited. They challenged the seizure of cash amounting to 65 lakhs. So, kindly go through. I got this information from Tax Scan website. So, kindly go through and give proper opinion to your clients, because this is very interesting and first time I had this kind of judgment that once you avail the benefit of penalty at the rate of 15%, you cannot claim the other benefits under the Act. This is my understanding of the TRF. Kindly go through and take your own opinion. Namaste.